If she does, I'll blame myself. Probably rather than her. Yeah, it's not messed up anymore. I'll just follow again. E around. What is this audio stutter? Look. Just a fluke, I hope. I think after this run, whatever, however long it run takes, I'll take a break and get food. This food is ready, although I don't know what it is. But I know it's fish, but I don't know if it's a fish I like or the one I have to force myself to eat. A question, what's that? Oh, wow. Give me runners a shirt or anything? They did say that yeah, I think so. They said that we had to sign up ourselves to register that we want a shirt, which I did. Through the Yeti. Yeah, not for commentators though. I would have liked to give you a shirt too, but apparently not. Just runners and backup runners. I'm sorry. Free stuff, yeah, apparently. I shouldn't know they gave shirts either. Just yeah, I know, I mean. I'm just saying, like, if you could get one too, that'd be nice, but. Oh well. I guess it would be a little bit much if, like, a lot of people just had, like, three other people commentating. me. I did have to sign up myself with the Yeti to like authorize my email that I want one. Something like that. I got a heart. No, I didn't. I did, right? North End, yeah. I wonder if I'll have work technically that day. I'm sure I could arrange something, but. Don't read my fan mail out loud, please. Okay. Oh! That's spooky. Being such a butthole, dude. There you go, that's what you do. There you go, good boy. Job at lmao. Oh, I was gonna say it. Is that? Oh, right, because you're waiting for the outfit. Gets me all these days. Oh, okay. Depending on my guy war, it's gonna take a while. I mean, I don't have any rush. Ah, what happens?
Key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its atmosphere.
Alright, let's not screw up the thing. Peace. We'll get pest managers again. Oh, just about 13. Hell yeah. What the heck?
Help me.
Oh, the thing. Why do... Okay, thanks. Can I do that, the marathon? Hey, Taka. Hey, there you go. I don't need to do the thing anymore. Ooh. Oh my god, my health. Guess that's from the other fall I had. That wasn't the normal Lachi skip. Wait, am I gonna go because of that? Probably not. No. Look at that god. Which one? I don't see one. Alright, I'm just picking on your low... low, resolution. I'm gonna see the way. Yep. Damn it. I can see that. You heard the song Violence by Blink-182? Nope. Should I? The harbiness in this area makes me think of the bee in the heart. It's like, I said, fuck you and fuck George R. R. Martin. By the way, I read that chat, so it doesn't count. But. What? Are you saying that because no Elden Ring in the Xbox thing? Basically. I mean, I didn't expect anything, to be honest. I don't think a lot of people... like, a lot of people wanted it, but... I think realistically, probably not. I'm gonna be shown. 2037! Dude, that might be before George puts out his next book. Hell yeah. Anton Poet. Not 18, though. Yeah, about Elden Ring. It's not something I expect anytime soon. Especially with Corona, so like... Yeah, I don't expect anything. They posted up on Twitter, yeah. I think they got the impression it's gonna be there because I think it was announced at an Xbox Press or something, or like, not Xbox, maybe like E3 or Game Awards, but it was an Xbox segment. I don't know. So I can see why people wanted that more so this time than like, or expected that, I don't know. My attention? What is my attention? Actually, I don't know. Mostly indie. Yeah, I'm trying to think of any big ones I'm thinking I'm waiting for. Yeah, I can't think of any. At the conference, well, Jack Black was in it apparently, so I got pinged a few times. Even though I wasn't watching or I wasn't available. RE8 Horizon, like those, I am looking forward to those, but like I haven't even played RE7 or Horizon. You're watching? No, I was doing a work thing. Cause you were there. Oh, yeah, right. I see where you're getting it. Yeah, maybe that's why I wasn't watching with people. Haha! We're gonna X code suffer. Ah, they figured me out. I actually wasn't working. I was, good at the performance. Anton figured me out. Dive! What are you doing? There you go. That's what you need to do. Not the fastest, but you know. Was he there so random? He's done a video game before. Is it right? Depress his son. I honestly haven't kept in touch with Jack Black. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna be doing a skip. That might have been early. We'll see. Hopefully not. Oh, nice. I think I heard that brief audio glitch that we got that one time. Very low. If they come back though. They didn't actually go. Ow. Oops. Tenacious D2. That's a you don't remake a band, or you don't make a sequel to a band. Or Legend 2. The sun's on stage. Gonna fight God? Oh, those were close. There's just D2, the Mighty Ducks. Larkin. Buddy Rob, Robbie wants to start a band called Weezer 2. Are you gonna avoid her? Nice. Oh, never mind. I mean, not quite. She got stuck! Hell yeah! Oh my god! Oh, hello, Mr. Birdo. Good luck. Thank you, Ninnis. Just follow as well. Please don't. Close one? Not at all. We're fine. I'll calculate. Sure was. I'm a speedrunner. I know what I'm doing. So y'all see. But I mean it. How did that not kill me? Not the small one. I mean, that also that, but. The big guy like swung, didn't do anything. Oh my god, that was a mistake. Okay. Whew. Oh my god. First segment, it's actually kind of fast. Hey, don't break the arm this time. I broke it in the last one, it's almost dead. Okay. Alright, mate. I'm gonna take this safer way down because my health isn't super high.
You will not turn back, will you?
Hey! Yes. Mid, you know. Made it through. Nope, nope. 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 Oh, can I do the Shrine of Storm skip properly? It's not hard on 30. Oh, come on. No.
Today, Mr. Bones.
Venture to Walmart and buy me some chips, please. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I don't have Clever Rat. Attack me. Silly. His AI is a little bit weird. Okay, that was a little bit of a silly time loss, but Blighttown? Yes. Get the check. Even a cool guy in this game, girl, first of all. Can't remember the Mr. Dragon in the loading screen. She was, I'll correct you and then instantly. She was your superior. So she's all about like killing people, obviously, but she doesn't do much. She just kind of orders you to do things and instead. It's fine, I don't know. She has a cool like vibe, but didn't do much. Wow. Then in a second. Which gives Mephistopheles, the one with a mask and thing blue hair. The golden mask. Yeah, she only pops up after you kill Yurt. And I think you have to be in pure black character tendency as well for it to spawn. Meaning you have to kill a bunch of like NPCs to darken your tendency, character tendency. In terms of popularity, MF is one of the most popular games of NPCs. I would say so, yeah. Not that a lot of people see her, but like, I mean, they see the design. Like, it's pretty cool. Like, her clothes are pretty awesome. And like, to be honest, the NPCs in these games aren't great sometimes. Like, even though the maiden's like lovely, she has a cool design, she doesn't do much. She shouldn't say much. Like, I feel like a lot of the NPCs are a little bit like shallower, like, you know, very minimal, but like, considering it's a first game, it's not that bad. God, he launched himself, Jesus. I didn't do that. That's all I am. What the fuck? Sorry, but that was actually annoying. Oh my god. No, wait, but that was actually crap. Fine. Solo con que pueda pasar estos y morir. Debería, pero. Vamos bien. Sí, se resolvió. Happy. Ah. I don't usually do it at the fog, but. That alone damage. A little slow, but. We're doing good in that mic. This is the fuss I made in the run today because of the epic memes. Don't block. Don't block. Don't block. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Just don't swing at me.
Look, bro. Thanks, Arnie.
Can you imagine they do some minuscule changes that just completely fucks over you speeding balls like 3x speed? I expect the speedrun. Oh, I expect the game will be very different. So the speedrun is probably gonna be different, to be honest. I'm sure it'll feel very different too. So. DP got us, Java.
Get him, brother. I'm trying. I'll try.
I'll be safe because I do have some time to save here. Felt different. Been forever since I played either of the versions, so I couldn't tell you. Okay. Oh, that was dirty. That was very dirty. Oh god, get away from me. Oh! Oh my god, that scared me. Oof. Oof. Okay. Oof. My heart. Okay. No soft luck. And let's not fall down anymore. Leo! Right on time. Are you sponsored by Ray Shadow Legend Skateboard? Yes. They're sponsoring this world record run, by the way. At least on the category. Hey.
Surely you have seen for yourself.
Suffering. You mean this? Yeah, it should be. Just trying to mess up anything else. No one is possible. So created the other one. Oh. Okay, if I do something like that, maybe it wouldn't be. Oh my god! You had one hit, I know! Okay, that was a little silly. Well, not a record anymore. No, I was kidding, it is. Not very much, but yeah. Yay!